So we're going to start with the mathematical definition of reduce. Reduce has two inputs. The first input is a set of elements, and we're going to assume they're in an array. The second input is a reduction operator that will operate on the elements in this array. For example, we have a list of numbers here, and we have a reduction operator of plus, and the reduction operator will sum them all up. Let's be a little more precise in terms of what operators we're going to support with our parallel implementation. Our operators need to have the following two characteristics. The first is that the operators are binary. The operator must operate on two inputs and create one output. Plus is a binary operator, for instance. Two, associative. Associativity means that if we have two or more operations in a row, A op B op C, the order of operations doesn't matter as long as the order of the operands aren't changed. To put it simply, A op B, take the result and op it with C, needs to give you the same answer as B op C, and then you op the result with A. You should convince yourself that plus is an associative operator, but minus is not. Now, it's not immediately clear why we need this property, but we're going to see why in a few minutes.